And 49 years ago Tuesday, a plane crash took the lives of several Columbus leaders, including the city's mayor and a police sergeant. Aboard the single-engine Cessna 210 was Guy Kilgore, the manager of the Columbus Airport, William Cracker, controller of the Columbus Airport, J.R. Allen, mayor of Columbus since 1969, and Jack Boone, Columbus police sergeant. Now, everyone aboard perished in that plane crash on February the 15th, back in 1973.